they want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me, put that